congratulations on the Tony nomination.
Thank you.
And I mean, it must have been, was it surreal? How did you find out? Did you?
I found out, I was asleep, and my brother and my best friend broke into my house with a bottle of champagne and jumped on my bed. They had apparently been waiting in a cafe around the corner to attack. And
you purposely just wanted to sleep through because you were like, I'm too nervous?
Or I just got things to do. You know, I was just like, I had to do a show that night. I wasn't, you know, I wasn't nervous about it. All of this is so new to me, so I didn't really, I knew they were announcing them, and I was like, someone's going to send me a text, I'll know. You know, yeah, it'll be fine. And I was right. I knew.
This is your first musical? This is your first?
Yes. Yeah, first musical, first show in New York. It's a lot of firsts. First time on your show.
What were you doing right before you got Hamilton, dude? Were you rapping?
Yeah. I mean, I was doing a lot of tours as a rapper and also, you know, an actor and performer, touring a great show, Where It Becomes Flesh. But actually, directly before I got this, I started working on Hamilton. I had all the tours were done, and I was back at home in Los Angeles, and there was no income coming in, so I was delivering catering in my tow-up Honda Civic. I would go to a place at about 5 in the morning, and they would have me come in and load the car full of mostly fajitas, and I would drive.
That's a popular thing in pharmaceutical companies?
Yeah, it was like, yeah, so it was mostly pharmaceutical companies buying lunch for, like, hospitals in order to coerce them into pushing their products on people. It was a really great gig.
Sounds like a lot of fun.
And minimum wage, no less. I mean, yeah, there are a few things that suck your soul more than, like, driving 2 hours for minimum wage to, like, hand some, like, fajitas off to, like, courtesy of whatever, Celebrex or whatever. You know?
And did you let them know when you got Hamilton? You're like, hey, I'm out of here, guys.
I just didn't come back.
You just didn't show up?
I just didn't show up. I just disappeared and actually had to... I did my taxes hella late. I applied for the extension, like, it was all good, but,
I'm not here to bust you.
I don't know, like, no, I know. Why are you riding me like that, Jimmy?
I'm a money monster.
Everything by the board. It was totally legal, but no, I did my taxes real late and, I lost the W-2 that they sent me for, like, the $800 I made while I was working there, so I had to call. I had to call and get, like, the manager to text me a picture of the thing. It was just like, hey, man, I don't know if you remember me. I worked there for a few months, and I just stopped coming.
Oh, yeah, we love you. Yeah, you're the greatest.
Really got to get these taxes done. They're due tomorrow.
We really want to help you.
They were very nice. Yeah.